are you guys? I'm doing okay. I'm hanging in there. I have a Michaels haul that I want to show you. I did this haul. I went there Christmas Eve yet again because I went on the 23rd and forgot the main thing that I went in there for was brown pom-poms for my poop gag gift for my family member because we have a joke like that. Which I think I explained it in my pocket letter, but I don't know if I'm going to haul that one. I mean, I don't know if I'm going to show that one because I'm working on. I don't know. We'll discuss it later. So I'm going to show you this one because the pink one I opened in my first video to show you guys. So now I'm going to show you this one. I got this in Michaels. It is the Created Space. I forgot what they're calling it. Lord help me, where's the name? Stackable Caddy Organizer. So there it is. The reason that's a drive-by is because I'm going to show you the pink one. I'm not going to take it out, but apparently these do come out. So this one is single. It has a little flip ouch lid. Yeah, the steering wheel's in my way now. Some of this angle. So there's that one. Okay, I forgot where it went. This one, ouch, is a double. And it's together. There's no divider, anything. What are you looking at?
I never noticed that.
Neither did I. I thought they were three, each single cups. And then this one is totally three, of that single cup all together. No dividers. And they stack. These were regular $29. Let me put that down so y'all can hear me. These are regular $29.99. And, it's very, very good if you scan them because their sign only said 30% off. But I got that one and that one. I'm hoping. I better double check my receipt. But I got them for $14.99. So I got two for the price of one. Yes. Okay. This was also in the created space. I wanted this so, so bad. This one was $19.99. It has a little drawer here, the little drawer here, and then the big drawer here at the bottom. And this is kind of a nice, hard, I probably just need one, because then I can put my little ones that Echo got me. I can put my little ones on top of here and have like a massive, drawer. But I don't know what I'm going to put in here. I have a couple lippies in my other one, but anyway, so there's that. And where I'm going to put it, I don't know. Probably put it right back down there. Okay, I don't know if I can reach my... I got some Christmas stuff. I'm just grabbing, y'all. Here's my little bear I got. He was 60% off, I'm guessing.
It was.
So there he is. He even has a little tush, but it's kind of hard to see. Isn't he beautiful? He is just so pretty. Okay, then I got to get my bag. One thing I can't show you, but I have it up here, so. Okay, so like I told you guys, I hurt my head. I told you in my video, I don't know what I did. And then I thought it was a pimple because it feels puffy and I went to squeeze it and nothing happened. And now it just hurts. Okay, so that's my boo-boo story. I'm making tassel angels. I found a video on YouTube. Hello. And these wreaths that I want to make. So I got these to put in the middle of the wreath if they're not too big. And if they are, then I don't know what I'm going to do with them. I found this squirrel because I showed you guys those cups. Oh, that's right. We don't get no mail today. Daggone it.
Paper would do.
Like the little wine cups, wine goblets, whatever they're called in the Dollar Tree, the plastic ones, where you can take off the bottom and then, it's like this. Well, I'm going to make little snow globes, whatever, igloos, whatever with them. So I got the little squirrel to put in one. They didn't have many. All they had was squirrels. And then I was able to find one more animal, but you'll see it. Another package of lanterns. And all this was a pretty good price. And I'm just pulling out the bag, y'all. Here's some candy. I thought maybe if it isn't too big, I can put it in the wreath. I got this for my tassel angels if it's not too thick. Maybe I can cut it down. I don't know. I got this one. I know it won't be too thick. This one is pretty. I got this one. I tried to get gold and silver or something close to silver. I got these little bushes, I think for the little globes or something. And then here's another one. I swear these are a little bit different color. These are more reddish, I think. So I don't know. It's pretty weird. And then these are little miniature ornaments that I thought would look so cute hanging. Maybe one or two together. I did get another squirrel. And then I got three of these. So that is what the front looks like. And that is the back. They are so, so pretty. And, oh, I thought that was, and these are acrylic gem stars. Red, lime, greenish, and I think there's a clear right back there. And then you get the little glue dots. So these are for my angels to hold a star. And I think that's it. Let me pause you guys and I'll be back. Okay, Eric had gotten me this. This was hiding in the back. Eric got me this because I wanted it and I needed it. I'm going to drive away in it. It was regular $9.99 and he got it for $5 because of the 50% off coupon. So it is a little red truck. I wish they had an El Camino because that's really what we, and I'm sorry if I'm diagonal. Eric just doesn't know what to do with my phone.
I'll try to keep it still.
And then he has to talk in my video. But, yeah, we went in El Camino. We didn't go in a little red truck, but, you know, that's, you know, with, oh, you know what? And I can put one in the little bushes if I don't have like a little small enough tree. Because it's not really, you know, a lot of space back there. I don't, and I might not glue it. But or might not just put a truck. I might not put a tree. I might just leave it as a truck. Okay, enough of that. Did I show this? I did. Wow, look, I'm forgetting. Okay, so as I told you guys, I found my sisters, my two sisters, and my brother. And my two, I think all of them have children. I don't know what my brother has because he won't talk to me. So, you know, it's a man thing, I guess. But, I think, you know, in all of our lives, stuff has happened and, you know, because it kind of blows me away. I still have to remind myself, you know, it's just strange. I don't know what to do, you know, like, I don't even know how old they are. I haven't even calculated. I guess maybe, I think they were all born in 85. So my other sister that I do know of since she was born, or before she was born, well, you know what I'm saying, she's, let's see, I'm 41, so she's probably 31, so they're probably in their 30s, because I think they were all born in 85, but anyway, so one of them has a 10, 11-year-old son, I'm not sure his age, and I thought that he would like this. This is called Trick My Ride Thunder Tumbler, Radio Control 360 Rally Car. It says paint body and RC for custom design, spinning stunt vehicle with LED lights. Oh, I didn't know that. Rotates 360 degrees on a single wheel, full function wireless radio control. So, let me know down below if you guys think he'll like this. I don't even know how much I paid for this. Did we even scan this? Or we just got it?
I think we just got it.
Oh, Lord. I think it's all supposed to be on sale. Okay. I've got this big container and the steering wheel, it's in my way. I got this ribbon. Isn't that pretty? I got that. The Santa Claus, as I was telling you. And I can't really see what I'm doing. Oh, my face itches. My hair is bugging my eyebrows. But right here, it's broken, but I don't really care because I can just glue it on there. But I love, like, the 'Twas the Night Before Christmas and all that, so that's why I got him. Here is my other snowflake. These I did not show. These missed out of my video. These are little candies. I could only find one of those where I would have gotten two of them. I'll show that in a minute. Just stick with all the Christmas stuff. And now my family member is going to look at me like I'm crazy. Do you want to go see what she wants?
Yes,
okay, hold on, guys. Yeah, like I told you guys, they don't know that I'm doing YouTube, so they're probably going to wonder, what in the heck is she doing? But anyway, so I got these Christmas ornaments for my tree. You know, I love the little topper, even though I'd rather have angel or star. But, you know, these, I don't know. I just love them. Okay, then I got two bags of this loose snow. I might already have it, but you know what? I'm going to be safe but rather than sorry. Because you don't really use a lot of this, but I don't know. I just got two bags. I think it was like a dollar and something for this. So that's what I got. Here is my third snowflake ornament, the same as the other two that I showed you. And then I got, this one didn't have the string to it or anything, so I'm glad it wasn't broken, because there were some of these that were laying there that they were broken. Well, I think I saw one or two. This has a silver candle, and you're really, okay, there you go. And it lights up. I don't know how much this one, well, it's the same price as the gold one. I don't know if I have, hopefully I can, you know what, I'm just going to keep going. Here's the gold one, and it has a tag. It was originally $4.99, so whatever 60% or more was off of that, I don't know. Like I said, I did this haul on Christmas. I mean, I did these purchases on Christmas Eve. So basically, I spent my Christmas money before I got it. Here's a little owl, because that's what I get for Christmas. I just get money. They don't even bother with gift cards or, you know, stuff like that. So I got this little, I took it out the package in my first video for you guys, but anyway, I got that. I guess it's supposed to be holly or mistletoe or whatever, I don't know. And then this washi, was this the one? Oh, I don't even know. One of these tubes I did not want because it was there by itself. I talked myself out of it. Hopefully this one was $10, and I don't know why this is $10. And then the other small ones are 10 also. That makes no sense. I mean, this is a kick tail deal to get this for 10, but to get the other one, only like 8 tapes, and this one has how many tapes? 14 pieces. So if you get 4 more, which it looks like a heck of a lot more. So I got that one, and then this one was right next to it, is this one. Okay, so somehow, some way, I'm going to show you this container that I got. Let me put it all together as I'm dropping stuff on the floor. Okay, I can't do the lid, but this is the container that I got. See, it's rather big. It's 16 inches by 11.1 inches times 13 by 5, and this is in the Creative Space. It was $19.99, so I'm assuming that it was $10. And then in the inside of it, it has a tray, and it does have a lid. But right now, I don't know where the lid is. And then the other thing that I need to show you, because I'm holding the camera now, so that's why, you know, these angles. I think Mommy Loves Gigi. I think she hauled this container. This is a Creative Option 708 Album and Craft Tub. I think these, oh, it even says, no, I thought it said how much it held. Made in the USA. I don't know where the measurements are right now. 17.25 times 15.87 inches times 5.25. So it is a big one. It is thick. I have two of these. My other one is in the back. And I'm going to, I'm trying to read Eric's face. I'm going to, yeah, he doesn't look very well. Put my rubber stamps in here. So I think that is it, guys. I think that is all that I have. I guess I'm going to have to break down and tell my family members that I do YouTube because, you know, the strange looks and stuff that I get. But, I guess that's it. If it's not, then I guess there will be a part two, or I will just add on to it or whatever. And I actually did better because I did it before, and then I had all this time, and,
But you're not stressing yourself out.
Do you what?
But you're not stressing yourself out.
Oh, yeah. Well, I wasn't stressed out. Mother video, well, the first time I did it, Eric doesn't get it, but my phone kept flopping down on you guys on the steering wheel, so it was like, the donk, and then I've got all this big stuff, and I'm trying to catch you guys, and, you know, I mean, who wants to keep falling down, you know, 5 times in the video? So I even threw my phone out the window. I landed in the grass, but it's all right. I'm just trying to think, guys, before I go, is there anything else that... Oh, yes, look at that, see? They're right in my lap. I got these with my 50% coupon, the Recollections Creative Year. And then this is what they look like. I can't see what.
I'd say 290 stickers.
Yeah, 290 stickers. I don't know if you can see them.
They can.
Let's see. I didn't really cut it yet.
I saw the back the same.
I know. These are like the other ones. These are more like, well, some of them are like, I don't know what they are, like tabs, like why these are like they are. But some of them I got, I thought they look, you know, look like stamps to me. But yeah, 290. And do you remember, I think, I don't know if this was $7.99, $8.99. But yeah, I used my my 50% coupon. So that's it, guys. That's all my goodies. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. I'm talking really fast because now I'm over 15 minutes, and I did something to make my video not, you know, not to where I could go over, but it's not working for me. So I'll talk to you guys later. God bless. Have a great one. Today's Monday. Bye, guys. Thanks.